Lillian from Kingsburg Orchards, and today I'm going to be showing you how to properly build your dino nest display.